People frequently confuse consolidation with refinancing because the end result is sometimes similar, in that you can turn multiple loans into just one. There are, however, key differences. Consolidation is basically a way for people who got federal student loans to simplify things. Here's how it works. 1. You combine all of your federal student loans into one loan, and please note that private loans do not qualify. 2. The interest rate on the new loan will be the weighted average of all interest rates, so student loan consolidation is not something you do to get a better interest rate. 3. You can, however, extend the loan term to even 20 or 25 years so as to reduce your monthly payment, but you will of course be paying more interest over time by doing that. 4. The good part is that you can keep benefits such as income-based repayment or public service loan forgiveness after consolidating. Refinancing, on the other hand, is a way for people to get a better deal and save money. It works like this. 1. You can refinance just one loan or combine multiple federal as well as private loans into one. 2. If interest rates are lower in general or you've become more creditworthy by, for example, having a higher credit score, the new loan can have lower interest rates and better terms. 3. Unfortunately, if you refinance your federal loans through a private company, you won't be allowed to keep the previous repayment and forgiveness benefits. Another option, a more dramatic one, is debt restructuring. This is something people or companies do when they're on the verge of bankruptcy and revolves around the idea of negotiating with your lenders. After all, you don't want to go bankrupt and they don't want this either, so a solution can frequently be found, from lowering your monthly payment or waiving certain fees to even forgiving a portion of your debt. Unfortunately, debt restructuring will negatively impact your credit score, unlike the previous two options, which can actually improve it. All in all, 1. You consolidate to simplify, 2. You refinance to get a better deal, and 3. You restructure to survive.